Dear friends, today we are going to talk about electoral politics, very short answer type questions. Question 1. What are general elections? Answer. The election conducted in all the constituencies to elect the representative are known as general elections. Such elections are held every 5 years. Question 2. Write the name of the state in India which has the largest Vidhan Sabha seats. Answer. Uttar Pradesh has the largest Vidhan Sabha seats. Question 3. Write the name of the state in India which has the smallest Vidhan Sabha seats. Goa has the smallest Vidhan Sabha seats. Question 4. How many parliamentary constituencies are there in the Indian Lok Sabha? There are 543 parliamentary constituencies are there in Indian Lok Sabha. Question 5. How many countries in the world are governed by elected representatives? Answer. There are 100 countries in the world are governed by the elected representatives. Question 6. Who appoint the chief election commissioner in India? Answer. The president of India appoints the chief election commissioner. Shri Sushil Chandra is the 24th chief election commissioner of India. Question 7. What is the tenure of Lok Sabha? Answer. The tenure of Lok Sabha is 5 years. Question 8. How are representatives elected in democracy? Answer. On the basis of universal adult franchise. Question 9. What is the election manifesto? Answer. The election manifesto is a pamphlet issued by the political. It tells people about the programs and policies of the political parties. Besides every political party's issue this election manifesto during elections. Question 10. What is the tenure of Rajya Sabha? The tenure of Rajya Sabha is not fixed. It is a permanent house. It cannot be dissolved, but its member change after 2 years. Question 11. How many seats are reserved for scheduled tribes in the Lok Sabha? 79 seats are reserved for the scheduled caste candidate for the Lok Sabha elections. Question 12. How many seats are reserved for women at the village, panchayat or municipal council? Answer. At least 1/3 of seats are reserved for women at village, panchayat or municipal council. Question 13. How is the government elected in democracy? The common people elect the government in a democracy. For this, general elections are held every 5 years to choose their representatives. Question 14. What is the motive behind reservation of constituencies? Answer. The motive behind reservation of constituencies is to ensure proper representation to the weaker section like SC and ST. Question 15. Who gave the slogan Garibi Hatao? Answer. Indira Gandhi gave the slogan Garibi Hatao. She was the president of Congress Party. She had given this slogan during the Lok Sabha election of 1971. Question 16. When do we celebrate the Voters Day in India? Answer. In India, we celebrate the Voters Day on 25th January. Question 17. What do you understand by the two-party system? Answer. The two-party system means the dominance of voters in all the elections. In India, there are two big political parties. Question 18. What does the term franchise mean? The term franchise means right to vote. Question 19. Who is the head of election commission? Answer. The chief election commissioner of India is the head of election commission. Question 20. What is rigging? Answer. Rigging means any unfair practice used during the election process. Question 21. What is meant by reservation policy? Answer. Reservation policy is a policy that declares some positions in government, employment, and educational institutions reserved for people and communities who have been discriminated against. Actually, they are disadvantaged and backward. Question 22. What is the meaning of free and fair elections? Answer. Free and fair election means the elections held in the strict observance of code of elections. Question 23. Who formed the party named by Lok Dal? Answer. Chaudhary Devi Lal had formed the party named by the Lok Dal. Question 24. What is the voters list officially called? The voter list is officially called the electoral roll. Question 25. Write a very short note on election petition. Answer. Election petition is a kind of a complaint. It is related to election rigging. Moreover, if any voter or candidate feels that the election in his constituency was not fair, he can file this election petition in the court. Question 26. What does the term secret ballot means? The term secret ballot means no one expects the voters knows in whose favor he she has voted. In our country, the elections are held through secret ballot. Question 27. What is called the party ticket? During elections, the candidates are nominated by the political parties. They get the party symbol and support. Such party nominations are often called the party tickets. Question 28. What is a ballot paper? Answer. A ballot paper is a long sheet of paper. The names of the contesting candidates with the party names and the symbols are listed on it. The voter has to choose from these candidates. Thank you for watching.